And yes, so President Muhammadu Buhari don't order the payment of fees and stipends of stranded scholarship students for inside the Niger Delta Development Commission, NDDC, and with the study inside Obodo Oyibo. And one statement where they signed by the NDDC Director and Corporate Affairs, Charles Odili, and some say Buhari don't serve the directive to the Minister of Niger Delta Affairs, Senator Godswill Akpabio, and sake of the protest of the students. Odili Samayan said the students then go call up payment from the end of the week, and where they explain, say the delay they caused, and sake of the sudden death of the then acting executive director of finance plus administrator of the commission, Ibanga Etang, for May this year.